So what is the situational coach? What does it mean to situationally coach? See, so often we are faced with situations on a day-to-day basis, whether a leader, a coworker, a supervisor, a team leader, whatever the situation is in terms of our job, we situationally deal with some things that are very common and some things that are very unique. But they prompt us to react situationally. Let me give you two examples from two client sites in the last week as I produced this video. We had one client who literally called us and said, I had the nephew of the CEO come into my office and ask about a promotion, a job posting we had internally. And I responded, okay, what's the concern? The response I got was, he's never on time. He doesn't seem to care. We've tried talking to him. But when he came into my office for a promotion that I know in good conscience he was not ready for, how do I have that conversation? And oh, by the way, let me remind you, he's the CEO's nephew. Another conversation was with a team leader at one of our manufacturing clients. We had an employee who was really struggling outside of work financially, and this team leader took it upon herself to coach this person and mentor this person. And the person said, yes, I need this job desperately. My wife's out of work. And all of a sudden, the employee started coming into work late and started to possess a bad attitude. And then came up to the team leader and said, so how am I doing? And there was only 60 seconds to talk. Both of those situations are very different. But they prompt us to do what? To react in the moment. See, a successful situational coach is someone who can respond thoughtfully, professionally, fluently, with the right conversation pieces, with the right questions, the right activities that facilitate change, the right perspectives to share from a mentor strategy perspective. The situational coach can deal with situations, whether positive or constructive, fluently and thoughtfully. Let me give you another example. Very often, when we're in the throw of our work and we're busy, what happens? We sometimes don't think of how we react. We don't even think about the situation. One of our team supervisors from one of our client sites went to her manager and said, do you have a second? I want to talk to you about something. Now, this supervisor had shared with me what it was. It was very important. Her boss responded with, I can't right now. I'm dealing with something that's very, very important. Now think about that. The supervisor was approaching with something important. The manager didn't really know that, but responded with, I'm dealing with something very, very important, meaning I don't have time right now. The supervisor took it extremely defensively. And even made the comment, I don't think he cares. I said, wait a minute. What if he was dealing with something very, very important? And by the way, is it your understanding that every time you need to talk and everybody else, he should drop everything he's working on? And she said, well, no. And what I did is I gave her a little perspective to the situation. But it shows how we react can have dramatic impact. Dramatic effects on people that we're coaching or interacting or communicating with. The situational coach is somebody who is skilled conversationally, somebody who knows the right questions at the right moments. And yes, becoming a skilled situational coach takes time. Now, in the summer of 2019, we're going to be publishing a book called The Situational Coach. Please fill out the form below so you can get your first copy of it. It is going to be a book we're going to publish online and in a printed format. Here's the cool thing. The Situational Coach book will actually give you situational coaching conversation strategies specific to situations such as someone resistant to feedback, someone with a negative attitude, someone with perceived low caring or motivation. And we're going to give you specific strategies so you can situationally react thoughtfully, professionally, and fluently.